It's a count you don't want to hear from Drew McIntyre.
Stand by, Corbin.
Corbin is down in his luck. The last thing he needs is a claymore.
Corbin, you are absolutely pathetic.
Oh, I don't have anything bad.
But I'm starting to feel a little bad for you. Tell you what, if things are that bad, and I know they are, how much money do you need to get by for a few days to get a meal, a bed, and for the love of God, a shower?
$100,000.
$100,000.
That's all I need. I'll get back.
Wow, that seems perfectly reasonable. How about $200,000? How about $300,000.
Oh, McIntyre's a good guy.
Three, two,
oh, yeah.
One.
Oh,
here
we go.
Oh, claymore right to the chin and to the cover. No money for Baron Corbin tonight.
Good night, Corbin.
Jinder Mahal is watching. And Jinder Mahal just got a clear reminder. Drew McIntyre. Well, speaking of
a modern day Maharaja, Shanky over 7 feet tall, veer to Mahal's left. This trio has made McIntyre's
new life. Comes Angela.
Hell recently.
It's gonna be like deja vu.
I dare you, please.
McIntyre with the great equalizer. Angela. I'm beginning to Mahal to figure out another game plan. One thing's for certain, the issues between Mahal and McIntyre certainly far from over.
Your time's gonna come, Jinder. You can't run forever. Your ass belongs to me.
Veins.